So this is the finished product.
Tonight, we're making raw bolognese.
Good evening. It's about 8 o'clock. Haven't really been vlogging today, so I thought I'd give you a catch up. So far today, I went running, had an 11 banana breakfast. Then I went to uni, did some work, went for a 2K swim on my lunch break. Then I did some more work, did loads and loads of work, critiqued to lots of things. Then I went for about an hour of swim. Then I met Beth and we cycled back here. And now we're just going to make some yummy dinner.
Hey, and I woke up this morning. I did a bit of yoga flow and a bit of yin. Had a banana ice cream for breakfast whilst catching up with my sisters. And then I went to work for 9.5 hours and it was fantastic. And I cycled home with Louis. And now we're going to make some raw spaghetti.
So we're just making this up as we go. It was an idea of ours, but we think it's going to be amazing.
Raw bolognese.
Raw bolognese. What you'll need is 4 zucchinis and a spiralizer. Then you want to make a tomato sauce. This is a bit of leftover from the other night. We're going to add to it. This is just tomatoes, sun-dried tomatoes, and some smoked paprika. We're going to blend it up with 2 extra tomatoes, some extra sun-dried tomatoes, and some mixed herbs. Then we're going to dice up these beautiful little mushrooms, quite small. Dice up this green capsicum. And dice up these olives that I got for free from work. Yeah, they're not raw, but they weren't soaked in oil. They're soaked in brine, so they're not all oily. And we're going to mix all that through our tomato sauce and then smother it over the spaghetti.
So the sauce is made out of about 3 tomatoes, 10 sun-dried tomatoes soaked, and some smoked paprika, and some mixed herbs. Just chuck them in a blender. So Beth's just adding some mushrooms, some olives, and some green capsicum to the sauce. Then we're gonna swirl it through our spaghetti. It's gonna be delicious. So this is the finished product. Raw bolognese. Yummy. Wow.
And this makes a great Parmesan cheese.